Get ready to carve the path of destruction through an intense, believable and awesome looking battlefield in For Honor. When this game was announced, not many took it seriously, including me. But my golden rule for Ubisoft games is as follows. Ubisoft games are here to be played and enjoyed years after its initial release. Believe me, even The Division and For Honor are fun to play now. Also, this game was free to pick up some time ago. Here's a perfect chance to try it out if you're not sure your system can handle it. Today I'm covering For Honor, so that people that would like to jump into it can at least expect to get somewhere in terms of performance. Welcome to going above and beyond in For Honor. So, to improve the performance and make the game smoother, we'll need some help. It's a very simple optimization process, just follow the guide carefully and pay attention to what I'm doing and saying throughout the guide section. So, before you do anything else, head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. If it was possible otherwise, I wouldn't be making this video. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select For Honor and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to sub, like and comment if you found this video useful. And I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Courtyard.
Go, go, go! Defend this fortress! Go!
That is how it is done, you see? That catapult's still ready to...
That battering ram would end this fight.
Uh-huh. I needed to win, not for Dominique.